Hi everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel Tolu Ojulewa. Thank you so much for subscribing. And today I have a special guest. I want to set genge, I want gele artist. Yes, so I have a special guest today, one and only TBoy. Yeah, thank you for coming to my channel. Yeah, so today is going to inspire somebody out there. How do you turn your gift into profit? How do you turn that talent into money machine? Start printing money with your talent. So today I want to interview him, let him tell us how he started, his name, how he joined the industry, how he became a gele artist. You know, as a guy coming to the industry, what were his parents' perception, like the family members, what did they think about it? So TBoy, tell us your full name.
My name is Esperanza.
So tell us the journey. I want to inspire somebody out there. Like, how did you start, you know, the journey? Just tell us.
In fact, I always tell people that it's something that you have passion for. It was not that easy. When you are doing business, it's not that easy. If you have passion for something, you can do it. Yeah, it was not easy, but passion, you can do it.
So for every glory, there's a story. He has a story behind this. You know, I remember, you know, there was a time I had a live interview with you. You were telling us how you started, how where you were learning then, how you used to stay back there, sleep over there. And today, people are seeing the glam and the glam. It's actually good for young people to know that there's a change. Everything, there's time. There's time for you to bustle. There's time for you, you know, to rain. There's time for everything. You just have to be patient. And before you know it, you are out there. So I want to ask you, when you told your parents, especially your mom, that you wanted to become a gele artist, what did she say? What was her view, you know? Because I know for me, let me tell you my own story. When I told my parents I want to become a makeup artist, she was like investment banker. I know I was the top of my career.
Okay.
So it was like, okay, how can you leave your banking and decide you want to become a makeup artist? So for them, it took a while for them to understand that, see, for me, it's about fulfillment, finding your purpose, finding what gives you joy. I knew banking all, I was just tired. And it took them a while, especially for my mom, to say, okay, how can you, MBA holder, you're a banker, investment banking, you are earning so much money, you want to leave the known for the unknown. So it took a while for them to accept. So for you, how is your story like? How did your parents accept you?
I said earlier that day that he called me on the live video, I said my mom did not even know anything about gele, even my dad, nobody even know anything, even my family said.
Yes.
So they just decided that they just know that I'm doing gele, so they don't even have an idea for gele, so they didn't even tell me to stop doing gele, so they support
me. Especially when the money started coming in, you know what I'm talking about. You know, especially for a guy, there always that fear that, okay, as in being Nigeria, are they ready to accept it? Are they ready to pay your money worth? Is it able to feed your family? But thank God, because the society is accepting it. Yes, artists are making good money. Yes, and people are taking the profession as a real profession. You know, people want a regular 9-to-5 job. My mom wanted a banker. You know, but now thank God for the society advancement. A lot of people are now knowing that, yes, as an artist, no matter that thing you are doing, that gift God has given to you, just discover yourself, discover your purpose, learn it professionally, go and learn and brush up your skill. And before you know it, especially when you are passionate and you're very hardworking, before you know it, you're all over the place and you are making your money. So thank you so much. So today, TBoy is going to show us the fan gele, the abebe gele. Can you see the way I'm dressed now for that party, genge? So TBoy, do that thing you love to do. So guys, are you ready? Fasten your seatbelt. It's going to time for me, the abebe gele, the fan gele. I want to say genge, genge. Oh yeah, take it away.
Oh yeah, show me like that. Show you like the gele. Oh yeah, tie the gele. Jagabano gele. But you let what come, what might come. Jagabano gele. But you let what come, what might come.
Gele to jun gele. Gele to no gele. Gele to pa gele. Oh yeah. Gele to jun gele. Gele to no gele. Gele to pa gele. I feel it, oh, I can feel it, like I'm flying, I feel it, oh, gele to jun gele, gele to no gele. Oh yeah, yeah.
Ojulewa come, worldwide come, Jagabano Gele, Ojulewa.
wa ko mo gba gan
gele toju gele gele do na gele.